Hey, Coach Richard here. Hey, today we're gonna do a military full body circuit workout. This one's basically IronWolf's workout. Anytime I'm doing an IronWolf workout, you'll know because I'm wearing a shirt. So today, basically, we have 12 kettlebell swings, 12 two pump burpees. I'm gonna do the bodybuilder one. It's a little bit different than the one he was doing in the workout. 12 ab will, and then I'm gonna do 12 flutter kicks, and then I'm gonna do lunges, 12. So it's all counts of 12. And then instead of doing dips, I'm not very good at doing dips. I have a dip bar. I did tricep workout yesterday, so I'm gonna substitute my Titan bar, so it's a shoulder workout. So let's get started. Today's running shoes I'm using are Ultra Olympus 5s. I've been using these in recent races, so pretty good. Get my position back. Not enough room, so I'm gonna stick with a regular burpee. Adjust this up a little bit. Move this guy out of the way. Need more room. There we go. Couldn't do the kickouts. Yeah,
seconds. We have to grab the towel.
DirecTV Sports Central gives you access to every game, but Terry doesn't have DirecTV.
Come on, what the hell?
Here.
Okay. Tighten bar. It's 93 degrees right now.
Thank you.
Hey, some people ask me if I've been in the military. Answer is no. Back in 1990, I applied to be in OCS, but was not accepted. But I've always had a lot of military friends, did a lot of military workouts, and I participate in a lot of ruck races. As I mentioned before, I won a ruck race a few years ago, a 48-hour one. So, really enjoy military-style workouts, which is one of the reasons I follow Iron Wolf. He's probably the best out there. ready. Getting really tough now. Lost my music for a second. Hey, 3 rounds is enough for me today. Have a great week. Bye for now.